holy spacesuit. Somewhere.
Your time to shine.
Hope your Bronx doesn't tip him off.
It's Brooklyn, and it won't.
You pull this off, and I just might retire.
The hell am I about to do?
Captain.
Be fine, kid. Just keep your head on a swivel.
Will do.
5 mics to LZ. Going dark.
Do us proud.
What in the... Am I skydiving from outer space?
You guys risked a lot for General Duca. But you made it work and it's paying off.
Is that even possible? That's not even possible. I would die in the atmosphere.
Resistance is making a strong push, rallying around Duca. But Ravensrock still has an ace in the hole. President Volodin's locked up in a black prison, near borders even we don't dare cross. The Loyalists are gonna restore their government. They need proper authority to do it with. General Duca has a force standing by to transport Volodin back to Moscow. We just need to go get him. Kozak, you're taking point. You'll infiltrate the prison, locate President Volodin, and bring him out.
All right. Infiltrate black prison. Well, that's racist. And extract Russian President Vladin.
For an op like this, you'll want quick and quiet for up-close work. An SMG will do the trick. But for when all hell breaks loose, you'll want a rifle with a tactical scope as backup.
By myself.
This is Overlord. How do you read? Hunter's got you loud and clear, Overlord. Go ahead.
The prison camp's just up ahead. Until you isolate its security system, you'll have to be careful. Engage as necessary, but don't alert anyone. Don't take anyone down out in the open.
Understood.
Keep your head down. We'll see you in a few.
Roger that.
Ooh. Lots of enemies. That's how I like it. The more the merrier. Okay, so what do I do about the dead body? Nothing? Just leave it there? Alright. Is that a patrol guy over there? No, that was rain. This rain is really realistic. It's freaking splashing on the stuff it's hitting. We're in Russia. Just gonna walk on by him. Christ, a bun. Are you serious? He almost ran me over. Can I crawl up in here and get inside the camp with it? No? Why is he driving so slow? Gatekeeper's gonna let me in? I doubt it. Alright. No sneaky way to do this. Around the backside or anything, so we're just gonna go up the front and hope for the best. Oh shoot. Who's looking at me? Get underneath this guy. Woo! Very, very sneaky. the hell just who opened that? Oh my god, I thought someone was gonna be coming from the other side. My goodness, that scared the crap out of me.
Copy that, Hunter. Good work. Hack into the security system from there.
How do I hack into it? Okay. This is freaking epic. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, but I'm just going. This is like a freaking grid in Black Ops. It's in the other room. Alright, take out the security system. Door's open. Lock a ball. We'll take this guy out. I don't think anybody's watching him.
You won't be able to hack the door. They control access strictly through the security room. Move to it.
Shit. Tell me after I get there. It's like he already knew. I didn't even have to walk up to it and he already knew. I like being sneaky. I wonder if this is like Splinter Cell, like you have to stay out of the light. That's how I've been playing it. I assume that light would be bad for this suit. Maybe not. I don't know. Anybody in here? Nope. Please say we can open this door. Ah! This guy gonna move? This is where I wish I had that. If you guys saw the new Splinter Cell, if you have Kinect, you can like freaking whistle, and the Kinect will pick it up and it'll whistle in game, and then it'll make it come towards you. That's like the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. Cannot wait to do a Let's Play on that. I want to kill this guy, but I don't want to alert anybody. Don't see anybody around. Oh, shoot. Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
You will.
Am I good? Am I good? Oh my god, I knew that was gonna happen. Hurry up before they find his body. Go, 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 go. Hurry up before they find his body. Come on, checkpoint, please.
Oh, they've got some kind of retinal scanner on the door.
Can you hack it?
Negative. But maybe I can get a friend to open it for me.
Oh.
Copy that. Be careful, you're on a nice edge down there.
Roger that.
I thought we were gonna be able to use the dead soldier's body and like pick up his freaking eyeball or something. But unfortunately, how the hell do I get up there? Are you serious? Hold on. There's gotta be a way to get over there from here. Oh, okay, I was gonna say. Alright. What the hell is going on in here? freaking lunch break.
Спокойно, Фрэнк. Сейчас мы просто прогуляемся. Ты весь неплохой парень. Ты просто выполняешь приказы. Не хочется убивать тебя за это.
And now I kill him.
Завтра утром проснешься и поймешь, что поступил правильно.
Oh, good. Okay. I'm glad he didn't kill him. He's just gonna knock him out. Put him in a chokehold just like they did to Woody in that freaking video. That was a funny video.